Hi, my name is Christy. I just rode the K2 Eco Pop in a 152. This year, the sport is record. This board is a great intermediate advanced board. It makes quick turns, holds its edge, and it makes awesome transitions. It has a little bit of playfulness, a little bit of forgiveness. It's a nice poppy board. I would recommend this for intermediate advanced rider. It's really fun.